Let's see you jump up and down some, okay? Let's see you jump up. Just a little bit more, JC, okay? Oh, that's good. Yeah. Can you say ga 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 ga? Huh? Speak up a little bit. Okay, Chase. Show everybody out there in video land what you learned how to do just this morning. Go ahead. Show them what you learned how to do. Now, it was just last week that you learned how to get places by rolling around, wasn't it? And now you learned how to put your knees underneath your chest and get into crawling position just this morning, right? Can you show us? Huh? Can you show us how good you are at getting into crawling position? There you go. That's a good boy. Can you rock back and forth on your leg, on your knees like you were doing before? Huh? Oh my. Hi. Hi, JC. What's it doing? What's it doing today? Huh? Can you smile? Huh? Can you smile a little bit? Are you getting hungry? Huh? Are you getting a little bit hungry? What do you think? What do you think, Bobot? Golden boy Bobot, slobster? Shake your hair at him, sweetie. Was that a sneeze or a laugh?
Mommy killing you.
All right. Chase is now 6 months and 2 days old. And just yesterday, he learned how to crawl. Kinda. He's not real good at it. Come here, Chase. Show us your stuff. Show us how you crawl. Kind of a little bit spastic still, aren't you? Huh? Kind of like to roll around a little bit too, right? Huh? Oh my. Come here, Chase. Come here, Chase.
What's the one?
He's got so much hair. What a mop top. He looks like a beetle. I can't believe that my kid has long curly hair. Hi. Hi. Why are you such a mess, water boy? Why are you filling your mouth with such a mess? Hi, JC. Hi, little boy. How are you doing? Want to smile for you, Daddy? I'm going to smile for you, Daddy? Why are you so goofy? Why are you so goofy?